The senses of a beast, remember?
What? Hey, what are you saying?
Hey, I was complimenting you!
You call that a compliment, you idiot? What kind of girl wants to be compared to a big furry animal, huh?
Hey, dude, give me a break, will ya? Have you seen the map? This is crazy!
You know, I'm starting to get nervous. We're at the ocean, which means swimsuits, which means Reset live and in person! What are the ramifications here? Am I using up my lifetime supply of luck with this?
Whoa!
Ooh!
Oh, were you waiting for us?
Dude, that's just insane! Summer is awesome!
Hey, were you checking me out, Senpai? Can we get going into the water?
Chie-chan, Rise-chan, and Yuki-chan all win the Ladies of Summer competition! I'm surrounded by such beautiful mermaids! I feel like this could be my chance for a summer romance!
Like that'd ever happen!
Where's Kanji?
I bet he's still worn out. Riding all that way on a bike really did a number on him.
Oh, here he comes!
Dude! What is that?!
What's what?
Your swimsuit! What else would I mean?!
It's your basic black. What?
I'm not talking about the color! I mean... The whole thing! I'm seeing things I never needed to see!
You're the only one saying stuff like that!
Don't act like you're not egging me on!
Wait, Kanji. How come you're not getting a nosebleed over me?
Huh? Why would that happen?
What?
I'm surprised they can get this worked up over just some swimsuits.
Jeez, they're hopeless. I'm gonna go ahead and jump in the water. Chie-chan, Yuki-chan, let's be mermaids!
Whee! Hey, he went in first! Come on, you two, let's go!
My feet don't touch the bottom anymore!
Let's go over that
island! You're just slow!
Found a vending machine! I'll go buy some drinks. You want a soda?
Ah! My string's getting undone!
Hey, Teddy! Watch the hand, pal!
Aw, don't be so stingy. I think we're due for a wardrobe malfunction.
What in the world are they doing?
Whoa, 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 whoa!
What now?
Got you, you bastard!
Busted!
Hey, Senpai, this stupid bear here...
Hey, hey, hey! Not cool!
You listening, Senpai?
Wait, hold it! Time out! Look down!
Down? Holy shit, the wardrobe malfunction was mine!
What are you doing? You need to cover up down there, dammit!
I give up! I give up!
Hey, quit squirming! You run off and I'm toast!
But if I don't run off, my dignity will be in ruins!
Why don't we take a break? I need to put on more sunscreen.
Gotta take a break to slake with steak!
They're getting out of the water!
Teddy, what gives?
I'm done for.
I'll go look for something. Sit tight!
Thank you. if I use this white seashell.
Ah, no, that's too sexy.
I can hear the harps.
Stay with us, Ted.
All right, Kanji, I found something.
Wait, that's seaweed.
Oh, there they are. Senpai!
They're coming, just hide it!
What am I supposed to say to this?
We're reenacting the birth of Venus?
Yeah, I'm ready to be born, damn it!
Yes, we go!
Was this the best idea?
Whatever else, it's giving me an itch.
Pretty busy day.
I'm still itchy.
At least we had a laugh over it in the end, right? And we found your swimsuit, too.
Well, I never would have come to the beach if you hadn't invited me.
I guess it would be out of character for you.
It actually might be more fun to try stuff that's out of character.
Yeah. In a way, your nature is like a wall, after all. Surrounding yourself with high walls makes things simple, but simplicity isn't always a virtue. Oh, man, what was that? Did I just get all philosophical there? Oh, well, if I have your permission... Come on, you're embarrassing me even more!
I think it's fine. I look at that big ocean out there and think, man, why keep hanging on to all this embarrassment? Just let it go.
So you don't deny that it was embarrassing, huh?
Buy barbecue on a stick for everyone else.
But that's a prize only you would want to play for, Chie-senpai.
Then the loser gets to smooch Teddy!
Talk about kicking someone when they're down. Then instead of playing a game, why don't we do something else together?
Good times never last long. I wonder if our high school days will end that way, too.
What's with all the doom and gloom? The case is closed, man. If anything, I'd say we're just getting started.
That's true. Man, though, this motorcycle trip turned out way better than I imagined. Hey, I've got an idea. Why don't we go skiing during winter break? Wait till you guys see how awesome I am on a snowboard.
Talking about winter already? Getting a little ahead of ourselves, are we?
Yeah! There's lots of mountains around here, so there's gotta be a ski slope somewhere not too far away.
Oh yeah, tons of them. None of them are that close by, but it won't be too tough by scooter. Though we gotta stay safe. The roads look dangerous, we might have to change our plans.
Man, I wouldn't have thought you'd be the one stressing safety.
What's the point of trying to act cool when it comes to that stuff? Danger's danger, man.
Well, you have a point. All right. Now that we have a plan in mind for winter break, let's start heading back before it gets dark. We're all beginners at driving, after all. Hey, we're going home!
Thank you, Big Bro.
You're late.